Do you love to shop? Well, if so, you may be tempted by unsolicited emails or newspaper ads that claim you can earn a living as a secret or mystery shopper by dining at elegant restaurants, shopping at pricey stores, or checking into luxurious hotels. But our financial expert, Jennifer Hine with the Wisconsin Bankers Association, she is back today to say buyer beware. Jennifer, great to see you as always. You also want to mention, before we get into the secret shopper, about lottery winning notifications.
It's the foreign lottery. A lot of people are receiving either something in the mail or they're receiving a letter in the mail saying that they won a foreign lottery. The check is for a small amount, but what they want the person to do is deposit the check into their account and then wire transfer some money back for like fees and taxes, claiming that in order to get the large sum that they're that they deserve, that they have to pay these taxes.
How often are we seeing people still falling for this?
It's actually quite common. People get this check in the mail and automatically see it's addressed to them, so they go and cash it. And unfortunately, by the time they realize that it's a scam, the money's been wired to a different country, it's gone, so then the victim is responsible for repaying that amount and plus any fees that the banks charge because of this.
All right.
So a couple of things is just to remember that if you don't play the lottery in a different country, if you get a check, it's obviously a scam. Don't cash
it.
It is illegal, so that's the big thing. If you are doing it, don't do it. Those are just like a couple of things when it comes to the foreign lottery that you need to be aware of.
Okay, secret shopper scam. We only have 1 minute left. Scam artist sends a letter, email, or solicitation, places an ad in a paper, and advertises there's this position, right? You receive an employment packet, you train, you have this training, and get a cashier's check. Often you say for $2,000 to $4,000.
Right, the biggest thing is that you're not gonna get paid before you do work. And that's the biggest thing. People will receive a check before and then they'll say that they have to send back a certain amount, again, wire transfer to a different company saying that, you know, you owe them back this money. It's not legit. You will not get paid before you do work.
Okay, so the check is fake. So be suspicious of, these are your pieces of advice here. I just want to run through them real quick. Be suspicious of unsolicited letters asking you to cash checks or forward funds. Do not accept unsolicited offers for employment, no matter how good it seems. If you're unsure of the validity, contact the company. If it seems too good to be true, it probably is. And never give out your personal bank account information. Jen, most important piece of information you want folks to leave with?
If it appears too good to be true, it most likely is. Never give out your personal information because you'll become a victim of identity theft.
And again, we just want to mention too, earlier this week we mentioned there's a scam going around where there's an offer to help with energy assistance right now. A lot of people being scammed out of that one as well.
Do your research.
Yeah, do your research. Jennifer Hine, great to see you today.
Thank you
so much for coming in. And the advice, final check on traffic and your forecast when we come back.